Good morning, dear students. Welcome to the class. So, in the yesterday period, we discussed about the flag of India. We also know how is it our national Indian national flag and which are the colors are there and which colors. So, what about that? Also, and now. We look at the lesson detail. Know your nation. Nimarashtra bage tiliyiri. So meaning is Nimarashtra bage tiliyiri. First one, let us read the lesson. First from the teacher. Teacher ask, tomorrow is the August theme. All of you should come early by 7:30 a.m. Let us celebrate the day by hoisting our national flag. Ramya asked, teacher, what is the importance of August 15? Teacher, a good question. You have to know about August 15. We Indians became free on 15th August. Before that, Indians were under British rule. So, Tilak, Gokhale, Bhagat Singh, Gandhi, Savarkar, Nehru, Bose, Patel and others fought for many years to make India a free country. Then Rahim, did they really have to fight? Teacher, yes, they fought for our independence and were sent to prison. We must remember them always. Deepika, teacher, why do we host the flag? Teacher, flag means the nation itself. It represents our motherland as a mark of respect to the country we are born in. We host the flag to show our gratitude. Then Margaret replied, teacher, our flag has three colors, chaffron, white and green. Then teacher, yes, and do you know what these colors represent? Saffron stands for sacrifice, white for peace, and green for prosperity. Harsha replied, teacher, and the white slip has the chakra. It is blue in color. Teacher, and the white stripe has the chakra. It is blue in color. Then Jesse, teacher, what does the chakra signify? Teacher, it is the Ashoka chakra and it is the symbol of progress. Then Abdul, other than a flag, are there any other symbols for our country? Teacher, yes, our national animal is tiger. Our national bird is peacock. Our national flower is lotus. Then Aparna, teacher, our national anthem is Janaganamana and Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore wrote this. Teacher, good. Have you noticed our national emblem in our currency? Yes, no, teacher. Then teacher takes out a 100 rupee note and shows the national emblem. This is the lion capital with a chakra flanked by a horse and a bull taken from the Sarnatha pillar of Ashoka the great. Then Arjuna, thank you teacher, I did not know these things. From now on, I will love and respect my motherland, like my own mother, like my own mother, teacher. Good. We should not only respect our national symbols, but also protect them from abuse, worship. I stand at attention whenever our national anthem is being sung, teacher. That's fine. Even though Augustine is a holiday, we can pay tribute to our country by taking an active part in national festivals. Students, we love our country. We are proud to be Indians. We are proud to be Indians, teacher. Now let us all say Jai Hind. All students, Jai Hind, Jai Hind. Okay, this is the incident and full information about the our national symbols and emblems. Okay, now the new words. See, what are the new words are there? See, first one. Post means launch or elevate. And next one what is? Prison. Prison means jail. Prison means jail. And the itself. Represent means to show, to show, or to show or to be assigned, to be. Feel of thanks. Thanks. Feel of thanks. Okay. Feel of thanks. Sacrifice. Proper.
Do not leave. Okay. Then prosperity. Next one. Prosperity means growth. Then signify. Okay.
One word not show.
Signify. Okay. Signify means to mean or to show. To mean or to show. To show. Right. Lion. Pillar, pillar.
Period, we continue the next part. Thank you.